We're going to get right into it right away. I made an old video that was too long. This is the short way. This is old versus new. And we're going to just start right away to it. This is how Walmart was back in the day versus what it is now. And I know it may not be 100% calculated correctly, but let's just say, you know, it's there. It's almost there. It's pretty much close enough. You know, you guys get the idea. All right. Anyway, just, you know, let's go along with it. And I get it. Supports is not over everyone. I get that. I mean, some people argue is over all everybody, all that stuff. Let's just say supports, department managers, and CSMs is all in one team. Okay. You know, let's just do that for the sake of argument. You know, whatever. Anyway, this is the store manager. You got the system managers right here. You got three of them, so make it easier for me to not write it all down. And then you got the supports. Supports was supporting the department managers. You had, like, for example, got one supporting TLE, helping out, I don't know, like crafts and HBA or whatever. Let's just say they doing that, you know. And then you got the department managers, and then each department manager is dedicated to their own department. They, you know, took pride of that, did what they needed to do, and they got up out of there. That's how it was done. Everybody was happy, you know, and the associates was all, you know, which these were the original team leads, basically. And then after that, you know, all three associates, or two or one, let's just say two, three, whatever, and they all did their thing, and then that was it. CSM, same way. We got support managers supporting the CSMs. CSMs all helping each other out. Kubaya, done. Next, this is the new way. The new age of things. This is where all of, this is what happens now. So, in the new age, we have the system managers, and then you got team leads, and then you got associates. What happened to the department managers? What happened to the CSMs? What happened to the supports? Well, they all fused together into one, and they, that was a DBZ reference if anybody knows. But anyway, they fused together, and they all became team leads. Now we have team leads, and I understand, yes, that's a lot of associates. I'm just, you know, for whatever, you know, it's just there. Let's just say two per team lead or something like that. But anyway, it's like, okay, so basically you got all these team leads. You got, let's just say you got all the team leads. Team leads supporting the, I mean, well, no one to support. They just doing it all. They, team leads are taking care of the CSMs. They doing the CSM job. They doing the you know, the front line. They doing all of it, basically. And it's just a little confusing. Like, you got, basically, you got the department, well, team leads are the department managers, I guess. So you got the team leads doing, like, say, like, frozen, dairy, grocery, all at once. And that's, you know, that's a little too much for one department, well, team leads. And I know AM is supposed to be coach, but I'm calling them assistant managers because the name changed so much. Let's just stay with assistant managers. Anyway, this is how it's all structured now. Sadly, in my opinion, I thought the old way was much more simple. I know they cut all of the, they cut the supports, they cut the departments, they cut the CSMs because they was trying to, you know, budget. But in a way, everybody got $15 an hour, but not everybody. Well, you know, bakery and, bakery, they increase their pay. But if you think about it, it doesn't matter because all the other departments are gone and there's more work they got to do and stuff like that. So anyway, I digress. I just wanted you guys to have an idea what the whole flow system was. And tell me in the comments, what do you guys think? Is this a good idea? Is this what we should be going with now? Or should we, you know, go back to the old way? Should we do the new way? Like, what? Tell me what's going on. I would love to know. And anyway, I know this video feel rushed. I normally don't do Walmart videos on my channel. You know, it's just kind of in a way related to what I do. Anyway, I'm done and peace out.